Hey folks, it's Butts327 and welcome back to Houseflipper. This is going to be our first flip. We are going to sell this house after we're done, and I'm hoping that we can do it in a timely manner. So, before I start this, I want to make mention, if I'm familiar with this. This is a house after a flood. Back a couple years ago, well, more than a couple years ago with Hurricane Ivan, my grandparents got, I can't remember what it's called. It's not exactly, they weren't in, like, the path of the hurricane or anything, because we're all in Pennsylvania. But, the area they live in got flooded. And it got flooded pretty bad. I mean, there was houses that came off their supports and everything. My grandparents lost a lot of things. Pretty much everything that was in their basement. A lot of holiday decorations and everything else just gone. So yeah, this is pretty much what a house would look like after a flood. My grandparents' house, the basement, comes up. Like, you have to go up steps to get to their house, but the basement was completely full, and they lost pretty much everything they had in the basement. Some stuff was salvageable, but not everything. So, this is pretty familiar. Okay, bucket of plaster. Wow, what's that? Breaker box, I guess. Okay. Let's get rid of all of this. No, we're not doing that. We're selling all the objects and all that, because this is gross. Yes, sell the bed. Get that out of here. And I do want to, I'm not making light of it, because there are still people that are affected by floods all the time. Because you can't just go in and remove everything and throw it away and sell it, like in this game. It's not as easy as that. Especially when things hold sentimental value and, you know, you got that object or that anything from a family member that's no longer around, it's rather devastating. But on a lighter note, this is just a game, so we can sell everything. We bought this house and we're gonna flip it. Okay, now that these two rooms are plastered and ready to go, let's see what we have in the other rooms. Actually, let's just go ahead and sell the door. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's gross. Alright. Sell, 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 remove. Jeez. Yes, I know. It needs to be cleaned up. Jeez, man. Okay. That's better. We're still gonna have to do, like, retiling and stuff in here, because... Let's just face it, this is gross. Yes, I know, you need to fill the hole. Let's clean the window. This window. Okay, so what do we have here? Ew. Okay, what we're going to do is knock down these walls. Actually, we're going to remove the door. We're going to make this one big, like, kitchen area. Nope, 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 nope. Demolish. Yes, I have a much better hammer to do this now. Down walls, knocking down walls. Come on. This wall to knock down. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this door. Sell it. Okay, and we're going to demolish this wall now, too. I know I should have gone ahead and plastered that, but I didn't know I was going to be doing this when I did the plastering. Open concepts are trendy right now, anyway, aren't they? Yes, I know there's some trash to remove. I'm kind of knocking down walls here, lady. Okay. So this is all open now. That's fun. Okay. Let's sell some stuff. Oh my god, lady, who said that there was gonna be no bedroom? That can be a bedroom right there. Jeez. These people, I tell ya. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Can we remove these? No, we can't. Okay. Let's bring a can of plaster over. Okay, so this is ready to go. Oh! There's a spot here that did not get cleaned. Okay, so this is all clean now. What do we have to look forward to in the bathroom? Oh boy. Everything will be sold in here. Ugh. Okay, let's start cleaning. Okay, we need plaster to fill the hole in the wall. Got it. Fixing that right now. Just kind of got stuck there. Don't know what that was about. What did I forget to clean here? Oh, over here. Hold to clean. What am I cleaning? Oh. Let's get the bucket of plaster. Bring it in here. Cool. Almost done. Okay. Now let's see what awaits us in this room. Oh Okay, well, we're going to just sell everything. Remove everything that's in here. Because it is gross. Actually, maybe, yes. We're gonna cut out this wall right here. So it is going to be all open concept. Go. How's that for a change? It's our first totally open concept house. And our first true flip. Alright. Dispose of anything and everything that didn't, something here is very gross. I don't know what it is. Perhaps we'll find out when we put new flooring down. All right. Plaster bucket, where are you? Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, now that we have the inside and outside paint taken care of, let's go ahead and start furnishing. Sell all these paint cans. We don't need them anymore. There's no others hanging around. Nope, we're good. Alright, so let's start off with the radiators. Oops, that's not the one I wanted. I wanted this one. That's all of them taken care of in this little area. Gotta put one in here. Get one in here. Okay, and the last one's in the bedroom. Okay, well, let's start in the kitchen here. How we're gonna put everything in there. Doesn't look bad. Okay, so yes, it's up against the wall. Okay, I'll replace this. We'll go ahead and put a cooker here. Let's see, appliances, home appliances, right here. Okay, put a cooker here, a stove. I Yes, that fits nicely there. And we will put a fridge right there. Alright. Double door. Does it work? No, it's not up against the wall. Okay. So I'm gonna see if there isn't another, L kitchen that would look better. So let's sell this. Oops. We have to do this. I didn't realize there was an outlet there. Okay, let's try this one. Actually, doesn't look too bad. Okay, let's put our table in here. Classic dining table. Okay. Yes, that fits well. Okay, chairs. Okay, let's give them these chairs. It's very bright. That's nice for that. Okay, let's put in some... What should we put in here? Let's put a teapot in here. Put that there. Let's get a few other kitchen necessities like knives. Anything else? Kitchenware. Oh yes, the notebook with recipes. Put that in here. Let's put in a clock too. Doesn't look too bad. Alright, now let's go into the bathroom. Okay, let's start with the toilet. We got a toilet in here, the sink, go with this one this time. Why isn't it letting me put that there? Did I miss something? Okay. That was strange. Okay, shower. This is a bit ridiculous here. There we go. Okay, I see. Thank you. Okay, we got the shower all taken care of here. Done. Don't know what that is, but oh well. Now we put in a washer. Wasn't sure what the problem was there. Okay, that's all taken care of. Now we'll put a door on. Okay, so bathroom's done. Let's go to the bedroom next. Take care of that. Let's start with a bed. Whoa, I did not want to do that. Okay. I think we will go with the elegance bed here. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna put in nightstands, and then I think we're gonna be done with the bedroom here. Let's see. Put in this, and we'll put in, it'll be pine. Doesn't match up with the bedding, but all the other ones are darker woods. So, come on, there we go. Right there. I'm gonna put another one right here. That should be good for in there. Maybe some curtains. Should we add some curtains? It's not letting me put in curtains there, so this house will be curtainless. Okay. We'll put in a door. Okay, now we can work on last but not least, the living room. Actually, let's go ahead and change these outlets before we get too ahead of ourselves. Okay, no more outlets here. Nope, we're good. Alright, so let's start with a couch. Do we have couches anywhere? Oh, there it is. Whoops. Okay, let's put in... put in the Emily. An Emily armchair, do we? Maybe in chairs. We have something similar. Nope, we just have armchairs. Okay. We can put one here. Go ahead and put a rocking chair here, too. oak. There we go. We'll put a TV stand and a TV. Okay, let's now we can put a TV up. Home electronics. There you are. Okay. Come on. Thank you for centering. Couple boxes of things. Let's put a nice fern up by the table, or on the TV, by the TV. Okay, and let's go ahead and get some random things in here. Let's get a big green box. It's not very big, but it'll work. Set that there, and we'll get a big blue box, or big gray box. And we'll put that right there beside it. Let's get a big black box. Make it a okay, and let's get a medium green box. Oh, we can't stack, that's right. Let's put this in there too. Really? That's all we get? Put that there. And we'll put one of these down there. Okay, let's look for bookshelves. Okay, let's get one of these. And we will also get the horizontal one. Alright. Okay, lamps. Let's add a floor lamp here. Brightens the room up a bit. Finally, let's put in some pictures. Pictures and paintings. Put Autumn Lake in here. Whoa. Put that there. Sunset by the sea. Okay. That should be good. And we will add a cutting board here too, because I didn't see that until... That's a tiny cutting board. But it works. Alright. What is this? Whatever it is not letting me assemble it. Even though it says it needs assembled. Okay, so let's go ahead and start taking offers on this house. Okay, so now we will hit enter. Yes, sure, we want to sell the house. The old couple, the Jantart family, is the winner. Okay, so we bought the house for $51,877.65. The renovation cost was $769.40. The furniture bought was $5,772.07. The house sold for $88,162.63. We made a total profit of $32,549.58. So that is the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. If you'd like to help further the channel in a more direct way, please visit me on Patreon. My name is the same on there, Putz327. And if you would like to join me on Twitch for some upcoming streams, my username is the same there as well. So if you'd like to come and hang out during a stream, be glad to have you. Again, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, see ya.